Hello guys and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are on the way to Moscow to a big shopping plaza, Belaya Dacha, to IKEA and to Obi. We are looking, guys, for a sofa to put in the living room, the corner sofa. О, Лёш, ты уже обосновался? Ну как? Нормально?
Ну, 2 метра.
And here, guys, are the colors. The blue. Light yellow or beige, I don't know. And gray and brown. Dark brown. I think for Dacha, dark brown will be better. No dirty spots. Will be seen on it. Alex, what color do you like?
Мне синенький нравится. Комплектация, смотри.
The price 25,000 rubles. About 400 American dollars, a little bit less.
А, этот неразборный.
Почему?
Неразборный, просто подъемный тут этот самый, да. Это просто угол.
А.
4000
This one, guys, is cheaper, but it is only like this one. And easier to put back, yeah?
Да. Очень просто.
А вот еще, смотри, светлый может быть, но дороже, 30 тысяч. А, это, наверное, в коже. Да, кожа. So, leather one, guys, is 31,000 rubles. It may be white and black. And if it is fabric, it is 24,000 rubles. Rather affordable. So, guys, with the sofa, three pillows go, or three cushions, how to call them. And it is possible to buy extra pillows or cushions, 1,500 rubles for one. About $20 for one. Alex, let's take how many?
Sure.
Three will be enough? Or we will take five?
Не, я думаю, вот тебе тоже надо взять.
Alex thinks five will be great.
Не, можно не брать. Ну, он как бы, ну, вот смотри. Ну,
давай их уберем, посмотрим.
Да, он будет такой незаконченный, такое сильное место. А вот ты убери, и он по-другому совершенно.
Ну, да. Да. And what about the size, Alex? Is it good for our small room?
Ну, может, 2.30. Вполне он у нас влезет в угол.
2 meters, 30 centimeters. And here, Alex?
1.50 meters.
150 this way. That is, guys, what we can find inside the pillow. So it can be washable. Easy to take it off from here.
Normal.
Yeah. And what is good, guys, this corner can be changeable. So at the moment that is right corner and it may be left corner. We need left corner. I mean this part, guys. This part may be from the right side and from the left side. When you put all the parts together, so you may choose what corner you will have. So, guys, the sofa with the delivery is 410 American dollars. Let it be $400, guys. 30,000 rubles. Чтобы на диване лежал и ноги клал, да?
Ну, типа того, да. Или вот этот самый.
Все, у тебя уже сперли. We could find the chair, guys. And we would like to try whether it will be comfortable to sit on the sofa with it or not. Нет. So going back. So guys, we tried very convenient thing it is to put legs. Of course, Alex is grumbling. He says that is not necessary. That is not necessary. It will be your favorite thing, Alex. This chair, guys, may be black. We decided to take the black one. It will be good with our bookshelves. And that is the fabric that we have on the sofa. Ну что, удобно? Потом кресло еще такое?
Да, ну в таком стиле.
Кресло такое же купил?
Да, нет, я не хочу такое кресло.
Вот, видишь пятна?
Ну, вижу пятна.
Ну вот, не сильные, не заметные. Alex is grumbling. I tell him, if you do not like this chair, we may return it back. Not a problem. 1 year we have to return things back if we do not like them. Alex, you are grumbling. That means you want to go to IKEA restaurant.
I know.
He says he is grumbling deliberately to go to the restaurant. Today, guys, incredibly many people in IKEA restaurant. Very, very long line. Two huge lines, guys. That is all the line to the IKEA restaurant. Alex without lunch is very angry. Hungry and angry. Алекс, bad luck today.
Пойдем картошку.
Let's go to food court. Maybe there the situation is better. So, guys, incredibly many people. Человек 50, наверное, да?
Угу. Побольше даже.
Даже больше. Там две очереди. Two lines, guys, and about 50 people in each line. So we go to food court. Maybe there will be better. Alex says IKEA restaurant is good because not expensive and good quality of food. Alex, but to wait in that line for half an hour or maybe 1 hour, that is too much. Crop.
Может быть, ему эти самые какие-нибудь футболки нужны?
Our son had a birthday a few days ago. Let's buy something for him. That is his favorite shop, Crop.